What is up, guys? Welcome to a new episode of The William Show. What?
Fucking run. The owners of that car is right there.
Oh, shit. Oh, and why? What? Why are they fucking there now? Well, whatever. Welcome to a new episode, guys.
Yep.
So,
did you tell them what we're doing
this
today?
Is fucking broken now. It's like water spilling out. Okay. So, we're going to go to the mall right now.
Yep.
Probably see Nigel at the mall. And then after that, we're going to go to our school dance.
Are you going to the mall?
Yeah, he said he's going. I'm guessing he's probably going to go with Raymond.
We all should just fucking went together.
What?
We all should just went at the same time.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah, and I'm not sure I'm going to record this part, but I may record me reuniting with my mom later. I haven't seen her, like, forever, so it's going to be very, very awkward.
Cool. Very cool.
So, I guess I'll stop here and I'll record when we're at the bus stop, I guess.
Yeah, guys.
All right.
Teleporting.
We're going to teleport right now. All right, guys.
Guys, must be in El Salvador or something.
Hold up.
Because there's a goddamn chicken right there.
There's a chicken right there. Yeah, go catch it. Why?
There's like people looking out the window.
They are? Where are they?
Over there somewhere.
Oh.
I guess we'll be at the bus stop.
So we gotta teleport again.
Yeah, right?
Alright, right now. And we're here. Wait.
We gotta wait. Wait.
Sorry, bus stop right there. I did so many water spits and there were all fails.
Is that our bus?
Ah, that was our bus.
What? Got hope? About to take a month off.
Yeah. Sorry, my mom apparently ruined it. Wait. It's just awkward now.
There goes our bus.
Oh, well.
There's not even that much cars either. Look at that, there's like nothing.
Fuck you. Yeah! Okay, now we can go. Apparently.
Now we have to wait like, what, 5 minutes, 10?
Yeah. 5 minutes and so.
A fire truck, guys.
Fire truck.
Awesome.
Awesome. We're seeing a lot of random stuff today.
Of course. Now we have to fucking wait.
Oh, Jesus. So, should we do another teleport, you know?
Yep. Guys, we'll teleport once the bus gets here.
Alright, so teleport right now. So, we made it.
We said we were gonna be at the metro station, but no, we're just here.
Apparently, my mom called again. She's ruining this episode. But we're gonna go right now to Costco, I guess. This is a memorable spot for this show.
Oh, of course.
Of course.
One over there.
Yep, and especially that store right there, J-Mart. But yeah, I'm gonna get some Costco and
Hold on, let me see this camera real quick. Guys, I just look at this guy right there, and I just cracked up. Hold on. What is it? I don't know. Alright, I was just getting bored on my crap.
What the hell? Alright. Sorry about that, guys. And yeah, so I mean, I can record more when we're like over there, so.
Yep.
Yep. See you guys again.
Are we?
That is Tony.
I know it's Tony, but
let's just walk past by. It's a once in a lifetime moment. Looks like he's helping out a customer though.
There, jump.
It's only you guys know who Tony is? It's Emery's brother.
From the M&T Sports Show.
Yeah. So special guest in this video.
Special guest already. So I thought Emery was lying about him working at Dick's now.
Let's just look at these shoes real quick. You know they're ugly as fuck.
That one though. Ugh. Shoot, that's a special one for like Vilma or something.
Yeah, Vans. Two of Vans.
Vans.
And of all,
oh.
I didn't see those Vans right there. Out of all the shoes, just black Vans, guys, as you can see. Guys, should we just go back and see Tony?
Is he? Let me see if he's done. Ah, wait, there's like one more person right there.
Alright,
just... We should get closer before anybody does, you know?
Alright,
let's walk. Slowly, though. Slowly. Slowly. You should take, like, a circle right there.
What the fuck?
Like, right there. Oh, I think he's done.
Alright, let's turn around.
Okay, turn around. Yep.
It's $29.99 to $24.99.
I mean, I'm not gonna say anything until I do, I guess.
Alright, I'll just talk to him.
Wait, what?
I'll just talk to him. Hey, what's up, Tony?
Hey.
Since when have you been working here?
Oh, 3 days.
3 days.
More in a week.
What's up?
Hey. What's up,
man? Remember you and FYE?
I know.
Back then? Yeah.
Places.
Yeah.
Every year.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Alright, we'll see you later.
Yeah.
Alright.
Thanks.
Alright. Alright. So we'll cut it off when we get pizza.
Yeah. Alright. Bye, guys.
Don't record here yet.
I record it. Alright. So, get your soda. We got our stuff. Apparently, we were going to get an extra churro for Jack, but he wants to eat at the dance, so...
Let's try this. This looks pretty good.
Should I get Pepsi, Mountain Dew?
Oh, shit.
Okay.
It's all good.
Man. Okay. I'm gonna get Mountain Dew. I haven't drank this in so long.
Here you go, ma'am.
Ma'am?
I put too much, I think.
Okay. Okay, I can do this now. With one hand, guys, this is magical right here.
Not really. And your pizza right there. I bet somebody would have stole it.
Oh. Get the straw. Yeah. Oh, now I see why Jack said not really.
Yeah.
Okay, I think you were right. You should hold the camera now. A pizza.
Alright. Guys, this is magic right here.
Wait, what about that table?
So we can like leave easy. I could taste a lot of water in this.
Alright, let's take a look at the magic right now. Oh shit.
That's a big ass slice!
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck, we get like from right here? Like right there? Oh shit.
This line right there?
Fuck yeah.
You can cut it.
Alright.
You should have brought a knife.
You fucking wizard. Oh shit.
Hell no.
I'll just take this piece. We're good.
Oh my god. It looks like dead right now. Alright, I'll pick it up later. Alright. Alright, guys. I was kinda got bored, so I wanted to record again.
Is that it? Alright. Where are we at? What the fuck? What is this? Do you see that coin, guys? It says,
oh lord.
Queen Elizabeth II.
I'm about to go on Google.
Oh my god, how much is this worth? Oh, it says 25 cents.
Oh. Wait, where?
You see it right there?
Oh, I see it. Guys, if you guys see it, that's very rare. Turn the other side.
See that side? Holy crap.
Lord.
Yeah, $1.63.
By the way, guys, we just acted.
Yeah, we just acted. For the first time we did it, it was actually a good reaction.
Yeah. The inspiration of McJugger Nuggets of acting. Because it's fake. But our show's not fake, so. We'll see you guys in a bit. So, we're done eating. This is Target right here. And I'm gonna get some gumballs.
First, we're gonna try this bootleg quarter.
Yeah. I got the perfect two gums I'm gonna get. The one had nerds inside and the sour one. These are rares these days now. Mike and Ike, I don't see these anymore.
Where is it? Right here.
All right, give me another quarter.
I'm gonna use this, so. Alright. Put these away.
Alright, let's look this magical moment right now.
Guys. Alright, where? Nerds, this is a good one. Fits. Can I turn it? This is bullshit. I can't even take it.
Dude. Alright, let me go first then.
Going ahead.
Alrighty, boy.
Should have poured it.
Alright, so don't do anything. I'm gonna get this one too. Come on, get out. Got an orange.
Alright, I'll open this one for you.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Right. Fuck. I got two.
Is that how fast I made it? I tried to do it fast. Fuck. Orange.
They got an orange. What about the other one?
Screaming sour. I hope I got a red one. Going over here yet? Took one. You failed, guys.
Big fail.
I got two of the terror.
Oh my god.
It's just rigged.
Oh lord. Alright, I guess I'll start with the nerds one. Okay, so that was kind of weird. Now we're here at Target.
Wait, sir, only dollar responsibly.
Oh. So I guess pick it up in just a tiny bit. Peace out.
Recording.
Yeah, I just started. I guess. Ooh.
Why the hell do you keep whining when you come over here? Is this guy laughing at you or something?
Hmm?
Does that guy keep laughing at you?
What the fuck? Oh man. Oh shit. I don't like that. Oh my god, that was so squeaky.
When I saw this guy, the first thing that came to mind was the Green Lantern.
I can tell. Oh, not the next guy. I'm planning to actually steal one right now.
What the fuck? Go on ahead.
But if we're gonna have to do that, we're gonna have to do the next section over there.
Wait a minute.
Alright, guys. Watch and learn. But I'm not gonna record this, so please don't.
Wait, let's just go over here.
Alright. The magic power.
Put your hand on there for a long ass time.
I'm scared though. I don't wanna get shot.
This time looks so damn cool. Oh crap.
It's a little weird. How about this one? Oh my god, touch from the back is so hot.
Oh crap. I like this one better.
I don't know.
That's $29.99.
William. I want you guys to find a home for an ugly ass girl named Vilma. Find her a home. She's homeless. It's a local sea creature that you will find in the ocean.
I'm gonna see how long I can put my hand on here before it zaps me. I'm not sure if it actually zaps me, but I'll see. Nope. It's damn fun. Alright, guys, we'll get back with you later.
Wait.
While we play.
Please. Please find a home for that ugly sea creature. She needs a home.
Please don't do that anyways. No one deserves to find her home.
All right, we can go now.
Let's go.
I guess. So, see you guys in a bit, I guess.
Wait, you should get a thumbnail like that.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at Front Axel Freddy's right there for a baby. All right, we can go now. All right, bye guys. All right, we're gonna check out my weight, guys. Wait, this is not weird. Dude, it's stuck in there.
Oh my goodness.
Dude, that freaking coin is useless.
Waste of
hype. Yeah. Alright guys. It is Jacob by the front. Alright. One last glimpse.
A glimpse of it?
Yep. Yeah, I got it.
All right.
All right.
Searching the USA for your mom.
All right. Guess we'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
How can you make your home theater viewing experience any better?
Do it again.
Alright, let's go.
Taxi! Taxi! Taxi. Alright. Once again, I feel like Best Buy is now a new setting on my show.
PBS, WWE Network, Netflix.
Oh Lord, look where we at.
There's the PS4 section. PS4
right here.
Ooh, Lego Batman. Or Lego Adventures.
I'm gonna go to the Xbox side. Fuck this shit. Even though I don't got an Xbox, but let's see what this shit works. So I'm here at the PS4 section now. Hulu, Netflix, YouTube, Spotify, HBO, Crunchyroll, whatever that says, Red Bull, IGN, Apple, WWE Network, NBA, Funimation, HML, MLB, okay. Dude, I'm Netflix right there. Netflix right there, got Not a Champions right there. Got the WWE right there out of nowhere. The best ever too.
Remastered.
Let's look at Jack at the other side. There's Jack in the other side.
Play with the freaking turbine in this game.
I hate Xbox for real.
He's stuck in the actual freaking windmill. Look. Guys, watch. He's gonna fly. Wait for it. He's stuck. Oh, he needs some milk. Guys, look at this trick. Watch, guys. Watch closely.
Wait, what game is now?
Trials.
Oh.
Goddamn. I actually had the last games on Xbox.
Just fuck Xbox for real. I really both this Xbox and the PS4 does not have good games for me. So I guess we'll see you when we're outside once again. Oh, ooh, I gotta go. We gotta go look at the camera section. I'm planning to buy a camera. I want them to see what kind of movies they have at this Best Buy, though. That moment when you realize we forgot we were supposed to go to the dance. I forgot.
I wonder how long this freaking vlog is. Well, I'd say it's probably about 15 minutes
already. Yeah, I guess.
Damn, this game looks sick.
What camera do you think McJuggernaut could use?
I already know which camera he uses. It's like a big ass camera.
I know, it looks like this one, but no, I have bigger.
A big ass mic right here.
Yeah.
I know for cameras you need like batteries and shit. I think this camera's pretty cool.
Do you think this summer should I still record from my phone or should I get a damn camera? I should get a camera.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't you used to have a camera like in the fifth grade?
Yeah, and then it got ruined like maybe 5 weeks after we did the WWX video. Oh wait, this is the one like he uses. This one.
Yes.
Technically, like that one right there. This summer, guys, phone is gonna finally stop, and I'm gonna get a camera so I can, you know.
Better resolution.
I should have.
The last camera.
And I was planning to get the one that Pickleball uses, like those right there. Yeah. Those small ones, yeah.
This camera's not that expensive.
Technically, this is almost the one I have, but you know, different, more a little bit.
Yours is like blackish or like dark green.
It was blue and black. Well, we'll see you guys when we're out of here.
Yep.
All right. So, I just, if you guys don't know, there's like a 50-50 chance I may not go to the dance. Because they fucking are just too complicated. Not as bad as
guys, scary. Look at this. Look at this man's wearing a fucking hat. A fucking hat with...
Because my hair's messed up.
With a t-shirt under a vest and jeans where it says... No jeans in bold letters, and no sneakers in bold letters.
Why? It's just the fucking dance.
Well, that's what you need to get in, buddy. Huh? That's what you need to get in, buddy.
So I got the upper right, but the bottom part, no.
You barely got the upper
right. I got the upper right.
Well, fucking t-shirt under
it's a halfway.
It's a fucking t-shirt with like a scorpion on it.
Everybody, so you can wear anything you want. I don't really get that.
Let's just see. We get over there. You're gonna fucking get kicked out. Man, I'll just be laughing. I'll be like this. Guys, get this. I'm just gonna be walking there. Just sell that ticket if they don't give you a refund. Although, there's no point if somebody's going there without a ticket.
So now to... Oh my god!
No point in running that car turn.
What the fuck?
Alright, you can wait here while I get it. Ready?
Away at that tree over there.
This tree.
Not this tree, the other tree, yeah.
With the vagina hole. Zoom into that. So all the people can finger it. Finger the screen.
Right. There. Somewhere like that. Alright. Hurry your ass up and bring. Are you gonna bring that gorilla thingy? Yes, just bring it. All right, guys. Jack basically remembers this area right here.
Of course I remember it.
Yeah.
The place where I got fucked up on a table.
Yeah. What happened to this place? I haven't been here in months.
You going through the back?
Yeah, remember my old house was in the fucking...
Well, you guys have some weird ass head on the stairs somewhere.
I'm telling you, I haven't been here since like January.
So I'm a fucking yell.
Oh my god, if she let. Oh, I should have. How stupid am I? Should have asked for a key or something.
I want to fucking see this.
Shit. Wait, hold this. What are you doing?
Are you gonna jump through the window?
No.
Are you gonna fucking Assassin's Creed your way up there?
Sure, there's no keys up there.
Oh, usually the highest keys.
Okay, last place I can check. Wait. No. Yeah. Yep, nothing.
Crusty. The fuck is this?
I don't think there's.
You guys see this little fucking weird ass fun thing?
Okay, so. Just trying to get everything out.
Dude, you already sprayed yourself.
I need more.
What's on my arm? You guys wouldn't want to know where I'm... Dude, the fuck, man?
I'm about to be here in 30 minutes anyways.
You said she was about to be here?
I'm about to be here back in 30 minutes, I promise you.
Because you're about to get kicked out for wearing... Guys, look, I'm zooming, not on your face, but on your shoes. So look, he's wearing sneakers. On the permission slip, it said no sneakers. It said no damn jeans.
And look at his t-shirt, for crying out loud. Look at that.
It's stained, by the way, so. Alright. If this gets robbed, I'm gonna kill myself. Let's go.
Well, I'm your cameraman now. Doesn't matter.
Alright, you can stop this.
No,
now.
It's all good. It's all good.
No. Nope.
I'm can't. So, we're in the dance and the miracle happened. Yeah, I got in.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, we're playing with this shit. And
wait, let me. Wait, pull this.
Let me do this.
Oh shit.
Hold on, it takes process.
Yeah, don't do all of it because we're gonna need some. Oh, fuck. I swear, I'm gonna take two. I feel like Ebba Walker, like Nigel was gonna take
I need another blue one, right? Yo, remember in fifth grade you opened this?
Dude, yes, I remember.
Oh my god.
Hey, let me get that blue one. This shit, guys, look at this. This shit's sick, you know?
Yeah. Sorry, bro.
All people sit at our table.
Yeah.
Our super awesome food table.
Yeah, fucking Annie. Yeah.
Alright, so what are we doing with our lives now?
I don't know.
I am about to take this one right here.
I'm just fucking wearing my
head.
What am I supposed to do with this right now? Where do I put this?
Necklace?
It's a necklace?
Yeah.
You came in, oh my god.
Oh, they have the little shit right here.
It's fucking Alex right here.
I'm gonna do my shit.
Wait. I did it.
Tutorial how to do it.
Pop the shit out of
it. Oh, why the hell are they playing this song?
What song?
Justin Timberlake. And the problem is I have that song in my phone.
You're fucking gay, bro.
Yeah.
It's like a fucking wild just don't break your
shit. Why is it mostly white kids over here? Damn.
Oh, nobody but our friends.
Fucking wearing the... you guys probably can't see, but... fucking like 3 years old.
I don't know why, but I'm actually
kind of
seeing
it. Huh? I don't
wanna lose your love.
I'm fucking hilarious. 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 You're right here all along. It's like a mirror. How the fuck did I get in that easily? And I got worked for nothing. I was worried since I got off of school.
Ugh.
I fucking swear to God, if I see Vilma here, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm getting the hell out of here if she's here. Max, but you know, hey, yeah, I surprisingly got in. Yeah, everyone got.
Yeah, let's
try to get the pussy.
Not fucking mine though.
Where?
Oh shit. Accidentally.
Alex.
Oh, I was still gonna tell you. You look like a peace girl right now. What the hell? You just changed shirts or something?
I would just look like a fucking fag if I.
You look like that girl right there, dude. Ooh, I just guarantee you it's just white kids here.
I don't want to really get up because I'm going to lose my seat, you know?
I can't get any bigger.
I'm sitting here, just in case someone else comes.
I'm going to take the steel chair home. Yep, you'll probably know what I'll do with the chair. Alright, we're gonna teleport right here. And we're gonna start right now.
Yep, you're welcome, Yellow. We need to keep this last one. Not this song.
Wait, please, not this. Oh my god, I thought it was the Transformer theme song.
Alright.
Yeah, we're eating right now.
Over here eating the spoons.
Because they didn't release the fork. And can you, and look at this. This is the cup at the party.
Look at this shit. I didn't even get the right soda either. I wanted fucking cherry soda, but they just fucking put grape.
Sorry you guys can't see nothing, but they're making a jump with out of glow sticks right here. That's Nigel, by the way. Naor is over there, and Eddie's right there. Oh shit! It was lit like for 2 seconds. Yep. What am I doing with my life right here? That's Apple Walk right there, guys. And then Naya's right there too. I know, they're all black. It's like legit right in front of me right now. I'ma just stop right now.
Would you like a refund, sir?
Yeah. People love me. Yeah.
This is like the worst remix I ever heard of this song.
Fuck you, I have a fucking stroke. Legit, no one can see us, and I am sorry that, you know, well, let's just go back.
Oh, look at that, Nigel.
Wait. I'll be there for you. I'm out.
Fucking sucks.
Let's go back in the dance floor. I'm gonna have to go all the way in the front now. Huh?
feel weird about fixing my hair in the back.
$15 away.
I'm not zooming in.
I don't trust you with the camera anymore.
Look, you see that? If I zoom in,
alright. Alright, so tune in to the next episode tomorrow, I guess. So
yeah guys, it's been pretty fun making this vid. What are you doing?
Bye!
Fuck no. Oh my god, alright.
Bye.